What's up, guys? This is a figure reveal. This is the Ultra Instinct Sign Event Exclusive Color Edition Son Goku by Premium Bandai. So, before we start on the figure, let's talk about accessories. So, it should have a total of four faces. Right now, I have the meditation face on. This is the face that it comes with. Out of the package, we got your yelling face. And you got your stern face. Nice detail, like the eyes. As far as the hands, comes to 1, 2, 3, 4 set of hands. We got the closed fists, open palm hands, the clinch martial art hands, and the semi clinch or kamekame hands. Okay, closer look at the packaging. Now, Premium Bandai, they ship in a brown box, nothing special. This is the box itself. It has the new event exclusive box art here. Stickers, licensing, so you know it's not a bootleg. Side. Closer look at the back. Son Goku Ultra Instinct event exclusive. Alright, now let's talk about the figure. So, Center Goku right here. Goku stands about 5.5 at the top of the spike. You could argue about 6 feet or a little bit above. Let's talk about the articulation. So it's on the ball peg. It can move up here about that far. Not too much. Down here, pretty good. Side to side, swivel, swivel, 360. Neck hinge, etc. Butterfly joints, you can move forward, you can move back. Good thing about the butterfly joints, same color as the shirt. Peg's skin color, as known for SH regards. You can go forward or crunch about this much, up that much, 360. I have your bicep swivel. Double bend at the elbow, swivel at the wrist, and you could hinge depending on the ball, either side to side, but again, just rotate the ball and get the hinge. As far as the torso, you could actually extend the torso, connect it at the ball, ball bag here, and ball bag at the bottom of the torso. Be careful because you can pop the figure out. So right here, you could extend the torso. It could go back about that much. Forward, not so much. 360 swivel. As far as the legs, it could kick out about that much. Back, pretty good. Knee bend past 90, swivel on the feet, connecting the ball peg, toe hinge, and your walker. So, go the belt right. Yeah. So, as far as articulation, pretty good. I mean, your standard SH regards articulation, it can improve on the torso articulation, you know, the crunch, but you know, again, pop up pretty easily. This is connected to the ball peg. You just put it back. Okay, next I'll go through the head swaps and size comparison when it comes to other figures. The cool thing about this faceplate, it can work on the SH Figure Arts San Raised on Earth Goku. So once you check out those photos, you'll see the regular black hair with the meditating face, because you could definitely use it as a sleeping face. So stand by. All right, so this is the scales comparison. right in front of Ultra Instinct Saiyan Goku is the SH Figure Arts Kid Goku. To the right is the SH Figure Arts Uzumaki Naruto. To the left is the Anime Heroes Deku or Uzuki Midoriya. To the left, it's the Retro Wave Marvel Legends Spider-Man. And at the back is the Storm Collectible Event Color Exclusive Sub-Zero with the Icy Arms. So there you have it. That is the Ultra Instinct Sign Event Exclusive Color Edition by Premium Bandai. Aesthetic, the appearance, I definitely give it a high 9 out of 10. It's definitely a brand new scope when it comes to the upper torso. And definitely a needed look for Goku, which you saw earlier. You could definitely mix and match with different faces, and it just looks epic. Articulation, no complaints on the arms, the legs, the feet. I'll say I wish they could improve on the torso, give it a deeper ab crunch. I guess leaning back is not too bad. Accessories, it's all right. You know, I wish it comes with more effects, more hands, but for what it is, it's still pretty nice. So I'll give it like an 8 out of 10. But that's it. Thank you for watching, and stand by for more video reviews. La única que viene cuando todo